Just this is coming from a guy that wears a toilet seat on his head.
We don't leave one of our own behind.
Hopefully Harley's still alive.
No funny business, Harley. These are dangerous people.
Team 2 is clear to go.
Fire. 3, 2.
What are you guys doing? What?
You, we're here to save you.
You were gonna save me?
This is a really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
That's patronizing.
I'm so sorry. Harley, quit.
Bloodsport.
Successfully complete the mission, you get 10 years off your sentence. You fail to follow my orders in any way, and I detonate the explosive device in the base of your skull.
So
this is the famous suicide squad.
Hand? Yes, that is your hand. Very good.
We're all gonna die.
I hope so.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here's the deal. We fail the mission, you die.
If we find out any information you give us is false, you die.
If we find out you have personalized license plates, you die.
What? No.
If you cough without covering your mouth...
Harley, although that isn't an open invitation for you to cough without covering your mouth.
What's the plan?
What the hell am I supposed to know?
You're the leader. You're supposed to be decisive.
And I've decided that you should eat a big bag of dicks.
If this whole beach was completely covered in dicks, and somebody said I had to eat every dick until the beach was clean for liberty, I would say no problemo.
Why would someone put penises all over the beach?
Who knows why madmen do what they do?
Oh my God, we've got a freaking...